Arda Güler delivered a thrilling winning goal for Turkey in their 4-2 victory over Iceland last night, netting the decisive strike in the 88th minute after the score had been level. The young Real Madrid star played for 89 minutes, showcasing his skills with 6 shots, including the crucial goal from close range following an Icelandic defensive error. Güler also completed 2 dribbles, touched the ball 70 times, and was fouled once. In terms of his passing, he attempted 46 passes with an impressive accuracy of 91.3%, including 3 successful long passes out of 3 attempts. Thankfully, he emerged from the international break unscathed, a relief for his fans at Real Madrid. If you like this update, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.